The value of water to our everyday lives is being underscored as the Ministry of Agriculture leads the observance of World Water Day.
World Water Day 2021 is again set aside for increased awareness and sensitization of the importance of water resources to everyday life. This year, the Water Resources Management Agency, the WRMA, will work in partnership with the Department of Forestry to roll out its itinerary of activities geared towards highlighting tangible ways a citizen can support the ongoing interventions by the Agriculture Ministry to improve the accessibility to water and to encourage proper management and the use of water resources. Jason Ernest is the director of the Water Resources Management Agency.
Right now, in terms of campaigns that are going on, we have a photo campaign in terms of persons being aware of what's happening in the environment, sending photos to us, so it's like a photo competition. We have a panel discussion that is going to be upcoming later this week. We do the normal press releases. That's one of the activities that we have.
Mr. Ernest says the placement of the World Water Day observation on the calendar each year is timely for St. Lucians, as it gives us an opportunity to reflect and to make adjustments to our behaviors and habits as it relates to the use of water.
It's very fitting, very timely for us in this region, because right now we're actually in the middle of the dry season. So it's an opportunity to let persons know at this time of year, you know, when we have the drought-like conditions, you know, the dryness, that the water resources may be affected in the in terms of the availability, you know, to consumers. So I think it's a time where persons need to take that into consideration, and we move into some kind of conservation measures.
The theme for World Water Day 2021 is valuing water. According to the United Nations, the value of water is about much more than its price. This day is celebrated keeping in line with Sustainable Development Goal number 6, which is aimed at achieving water and sanitation for all by 2030. From the Information Unit of the Ministry of Agriculture, I am Amanda Faye Clark reporting.